Hello friends and students. Today, this is Dr. Abhijit Singh Jadeja and we will focus about live search. Live search, it is very important. And what is the difference between normal search and live search? Let me take a look. First of all, I would like to run your form because this form is your division form. So I go to right click, property, and into that one, not DB load, but DB e-commerce division C form is there. Close startup form, I already set it down and let me see. Fine, my database and all the things is load. We know that one and we added two things, Cadbury and ITC is there. Here, one thing is that ITC, and when I click on search by company, then ITC is loaded. When I click on load all, then it should come. But what is the meaning about live search? Suppose if I press PAR, then it should be automatic string. In your contact numbers of your smartphone, whenever you type some name of your friends or relatives, you want to make a call, you type some character and that live contact will be searched and available to you and you just make your call available and it will go to like that. Here, this is PAR and when I click on that one, there is no record form. So how can I make live search? So let me start this thing along with dynamic search or live search. So friends, I would like to make a design for this product company and textbooks I want. So I select only both of this, Control C, Control V, and I click on outside. This is product company and I would like to change the name of this company-wise live search equal to fine. So friends, in live search, the most useful advantage is that do not require button. And when you press some characters, it will work. So this is textbook 6 and you know that when I double click on this textbook 6, you will get textbook 6 underscore text change event. So I'm double clicking on it. And as I already told you, this is textbook 6 underscore text change event. It is a search query like this button only. So search by company is there and I double click on it. I go to that place and I select up to connection close, Control C. I go to textbook 6, Control V. And the live search is that in your Oracle, you people learn that thing. I remove equal to, I use like, like. And for starting character searching, I use percentage code at behind. So what will be the effect of this textbook 6 is there. So I have to change this textbook 5 instead of textbook 6 and you will get surprise of it. Let me start and run. In live search, I use C, a product that start with Cadbury C. When I press backspace, it load all the records. So I do not require button. If I press P, then a product that start with P will be available. But the thing is that if I press A, R, Parle spelling is P-A-R-L-E. But this is in between search that is available in your smartphone context and all. So what should be that? Suppose I would like to go for I, then ITC is there. If I will go for B, then Britannia is available. This is a single first character searching. But if we want to perform the Oracle query with the like and percentage code, what is the difference that I put it down? In search by company, there was equal to. I remove the equal to and I use like. In search by query, textbooks 5 and there is no percentage code. If I use percentage code backside, then it will start. It will always match with the starting character of it. And when I click on percentage front, and percentage back. And now I would like to run it. You can see the effect. You can see the effect if I press A. Look, ITC is removed because in Cadbury A is there, Parle A is there, Britannia A is there, AR. Then only Parle product is available because the spelling of Parle is P-A-R-L-E. If I use D, then no product because there is no product is available with P between ARD. But if I backspace AR, if I backspace ITC remove, if I backspace this, if I press T, then Britannia and ITC is available because in Britannia, T is a middle character. And in ITC also, T is a middle character. So my dear students and learners, this is a live search, same like your mobile phone contact numbers. Whenever you type some characters and that particular characters is mapping with your mobile phone contacts and that context is automatic shrink and it is available to you. So this is a live search. It is really very much beautiful and user friendly because here you do not require button. You do not require load all. So this is a very important in database connection with VB.NET as well as ASP.NET. If you want to search your employee and if you have a very huge company, you want to search any employee, then you can just go within an employee name and you just type a character. In between characters is that that particular employees will be available like this. AR, Parle is available. T, C, then ITC is over only available. But if I remove C, then Britannia and ITC both are available because in Britannia T character is that and ITC T character is that. If I press L, then Parle is there. If I press E, then Parle is available. If I press U, then Cadbury is available because in my product list, only Cadbury company is having a U character of it. So thank you so much to complete the live search.